here, boy?
You have a dog? I'm allergic to dogs.
He's not a dog.
Well, I'm allergic to cats, too.
I'm all set for Bloomforge. If the doorbell rings, don't answer it.
I don't think these guys use doorbells anyway.
Electronic musician Default is trending in social media after footage of last month's bizarre show appeared online. The rat-faced DJ abandoned his set midway through the performance after a run-in with alleged vigilante Aiden Pierce. Fans are left wondering, was the whole encounter staged, or was Default simply in the wrong place at the wrong time? Whichever the case, sales for Default's newest album have gone up.
America could somebody be completely anonymous and a public figure? I wonder what he's hiding under that mask.
The Chicago South Club only recently buried their criminal patriarch, Dermot Quinn. But his son, Neil Quinn, was questioned by the CPD
this week for
his suspected involvement in a series of firebombings throughout Mad Mile. We're told that although no charges have been made, police will continue to put pressure on the club to prevent another Lucky.
The way Aiden described him, I don't think there will ever be another Lucky. Still, there's an infinite supply of assholes ready to step into his old penny loafers.
Thank you.
need to get in and out before they realize I've changed my MO.
Basically threw away our privacy.
Slacking on security here.
Thank you.
They've got something set up here. Let's see if I can spoil the surprise. Sneaky. Frewer, I'm looking at lasers here.
What kind?
Lasers? How many cons are there?
Well, in the gas laser family alone, you've got 8 types, nitrogen, carbon dioxide, argon.
Damn it. Security lasers.
Oh, those are mine.
What? Well, can you bypass it?
Well, no, I mean, I ordered them before I got promoted out of Bloom Forge. I can't believe they kept them. The guys always did love retro tech, but you trip one of those, and Bloom Forge goes offline to prevent a breach.
Shit. No way through for me. Eugene? You're up. Eugene's wired up to my phone, so anything I can do from here, I should be able to do the same through his camera. These eggheads never saw this coming.
They're calling it the Central Operating System, CTOS for short. Software to run an entire city. I knew we were going big, but this is big. We'll be working on a test site. We're calling it the Bunker. I met one of my new partners today. Everybody went quiet when he walked in. He's a hacking legend.
Nice work, Eugene. Time to come on home. Looks like I'm gonna have to do some rerouting to shut these down. This feels very you, Frewer.
Thanks. I think.
What were you working on before Bloom?
Modular valve control systems built to expand or retract based on internal pressure changes. Oh, and the lasers.
Yeah, definitely you. Damn it. Looks like I'll have to hack my way through here.
Who the hell did that?
Nah, looks all right. Looks like nothing to worry about. Like a standard malfunction. Yeah.
I've got better things to do.